Helicorpa armigera. In that we study identification, symptoms, damage and its control measure. The Helicorpa armigera found on the major crops such as cotton, gram, maize, tea, tobacco, red gram and also found on tomato crop. It has 4 stage life cycle: egg, larva, pupa and adult. In that egg, the egg color is a white and spherical in shape. It found leaves of the plant and the life period of eggs is 4 to 6 days. Then larva. The larva has various color and different form by stages. It has from greenish to brown in color. There is dark brown gray lines on the body with lateral white lines. The life period of larva is 14 to 20 days. Then pupa. The paste pupa found in soil, leaf, pod and crop derbies also. Generally, pupa brown in color and the life period of pupa is 10 days. Then adult. The adult has male and female moths. Generally, adult brownish in color with yellow spots. Nature of damage. Larva feeding on the ball of crop by thrusting their head alone inside and leaving rest of the outside. A single larva can damage up to 30 to 40 balls of crop. Cultural practices. Growing of short duration varieties to restrict extended pest attack. Avoid continuous cropping of same crop. Remove and restriction of crop residues from field to avoid carry over the pest to next generation. Less use of nitrogenous fertilizer during major pest attack. Chemical control for early stages. Use of profanofos or acetate or thiodicarb or chlorpyrifos or carbaryl. Use of chemical for maturity stage or ball stage. Phenolphos or pyclophos or carbaryl. Then biological management. Application of nuclear polyhydroxyvirus in evening hours at 7th and 12th week after sowing. Conservation of natural predators and parasitoids to avoid unnecessary pesticide spraying. Application of bacillus syringes at the rate of 300 to 500 gram per acre. And also application of bacillus syringes 3A, 3B, 3C at the rate 200 to 400 gram per acre. In additional biological practices, inhibitive release of egg parasites such as Trichogramma species from 45 days after sowing. And also inhibitive release predator such as Chrysoparla carnea. Use of methyl eugenol pheromone trap to attract male moths at the rate 7 trap per acre. Also use of light trap at evening time to attract adult moths. To watch our more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel and do not forget to click bell icon.